Hello everyone, and welcome back to Shelter 2. And we are here with our 4 surviving babies. We did lose one last time. We lost it to an eagle that swooped at us when we were running away from the fire. And it snagged one of our babies. We weren't quite fast enough to make it to shelter. And the eagle took one of our babies. And it is a very unfortunate part of life that sometimes things die. And sometimes not all the babies make it, but it is also a very realistic part of the game, but that doesn't make it any less hard, and yeah, it is quite hard, but we have made it with our surviving 4, and it looks like we are almost to the end of the fire. It looks like we are almost safe, and we're gonna head into this cave here. Oh, and it looks like we got another save point. I'm pretty sure when it does the loading, it means it actually has a save point. And where are we? Is this autumn? Seriously, these guys are getting bigger. Is that my imagination, or are they getting bigger? Because it looks like it's autumn now. And they found food. Oh, they want this food. And then somebody's going to want this, I'm sure. It looks like it's autumn, and they're getting so big, too. Yeah, they are definitely growing. It's not my imagination, is it? They are definitely growing. Where is baby number... Okay. I thought we lost the baby for just a second. I was like, what the heck? But, and these are strawberry bushes. Look at that. These are strawberry bushes, I'm pretty sure. That's so cool. But I thought we lost them for a second. We keep accidentally almost leaving babies behind, and I have heart attacks. And yeah, this game is an amazing game, but it is very, very, very stressful. It is not for the faint of heart. Yeah, definitely not. So we're gonna head on this way and keep moving with our 4 remaining babies, and hopefully these guys will all make it safely. Is that fire? What do I hear? I think I just hear leaves rustling. But hopefully we can at least get all of these guys safely to the end of our journey as we roam the land. I don't actually know why. I don't know. Do badgers journey like this? Look at, they're definitely getting bigger. Tell me they're getting bigger, and it's not just my imagination, because I'm pretty sure they're getting bigger. Yeah, they have to be getting bigger. They're almost as big as me now. Look at that. They didn't used to be that big. But, oh, man. Oh, there's a fox. Let's see if we can get that fox. I want to sneak up on him. I want to get that fox and eat the fox. We're going to follow him. We followed a fox through the flood, and that seemed to help. Actually, we followed 2 foxes, and that seemed to help us. So we're going to follow this guy, see where he's going, and hopefully get ourselves a little snack. It sounds awful to think of foxes as a snack, but in this game, that's kind of what they are. We do eat them. And, oh, that actually gave some good food to 2 of our babies. And where is our fox? Our fox is over here. Did he just bolt? He went this way. He's trotting off somewhere on his own. Where is he going? Where are you off to, Mr. Fox? Where are you off to? It makes me curious. They're so fast, too. They're really hard to catch. Well, they found food here. I keep hearing that shrieky noise, and I keep worrying it's going to be an eagle. And it might be. I'm not actually sure. But it definitely freaks me out a little bit. More than a little bit, I will admit. Can we sneak up on this guy and pounce him from behind? Oh, he bolted. And he's so fast. He is so freaking fast. Oh my goodness. We're gonna keep moving. We are definitely gonna keep moving. I think it's just leaves rustling that I hear. And where is he going? Where has he gone? And that should feed several of our babies. They found something else too. Oh, did he just walk off? He just walked off, I think. Pretty sure he just walked off. Yeah, he just walked off, definitely. Unless, are we supposed to follow him into these bushes? I keep hearing screaming and I don't like it. I think it's an eagle. I think we're gonna have to face an eagle up ahead. What's back here? Yeah, he vanished. He definitely vanished. He pulled some foxy little trick on us and escaped, but we did find quite a bit of food, so I think our babies will be okay. They're not really babies anymore, though. They're growing quite a bit. They're definitely bigger. I'm not imagining this, am I? They have to be bigger. So we're gonna go this way. The leaves still feel like fire sound to me. They still really feel like fire sound to me, but I don't think it is. I think it's just rustling leaves. And we're gonna go ahead. I have all four still. We'll go ahead and give them some food from this tree because we can headbutt it, and I think there's food on it. Yeah, they definitely have to be bigger. Here's some more food. I hear shrieking. I just still hear the shrieking in the background. And I'm pretty sure that means that there's an eagle coming up somewhere. Fun. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Do I see another open field full of plants to hide in? That scares me. That very much scares me. Yeah, I don't really like that. I am pretty stinking sure we're gonna have to face another eagle coming up here. What? What? This way. That was definitely an eagle. That was definitely an eagle. Oh, guys, can we make it in here? Is this an underground? Can we make it in here? No, 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 no! Are you kidding me? Not now. We were so close. Oh, you guys, I wasn't fast enough. Oh my goodness. Oh no. We were so close too. Okay, come on you guys. We gotta, oh, here's food. Okay, somebody needs food. I don't know who needs food. I don't really care who gets food at this point. You guys, just please stay close to me. Starvation has not really ever been the issue. It's always predators. Oh gosh. And you know, I mean, eagles gotta eat too, but yeah. It's really hard when you're attached to the cute furry things that they are eating. Especially when you're playing as one and you're supposed to protect said furry things from the eagle and you keep failing. Oh, I'm sorry, you guys. You lost your sibling. Oh, there's another thing back here. There's another thing. There's another thing, and I'm gonna give it to you because you look hungrier. Oh, guys. Oh, that was awful, too. I just heard it right behind me. I was like, no. Oh, guys. Oh. Oh, my goodness. This game is a lot harder than it looks. Let's keep moving this way. I think this is the right way. Yeah, there's food. That music, too, is freaking me out because it's so intense. Oh, gosh. That music is freaking me out majorly. Majorly big time. Can we be away from the eagle, please? Can we come out somewhere where he's not going to find us? Please? Nope. Nope, there's grass. Do you know what that means? That means we're running from an eagle again. That means we're running from another freaking eagle. Okay. You guys are too big to even fully hide in this. Oh, over there. Over there. Okay, where do we even need to go? We need to make it across here. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, bad. Oh, bad. Oh, bad. Oh, bad. Bad, 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 bad. We made it. Okay. He just missed us. I think we need to get over there next. So I'm gonna wait for him to come by. Baby, stay close. Okay. Nope, no, 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 no. Okay, run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. Babies, run. Okay, we're safe. I think we're safe. I think we're safe. Okay. He's coming over us. Okay. He's really tracking us. Okay, we're running this way. Guys, get to this, please. Okay. He's really tracking us, you guys. He knows we're in this bush, and he's just waiting for us to run out. If we can get to those hills, will we be safe? Where is he? I can't even see him. Okay, he's right there. We're gonna run to this place. Oh, no. Please, no. Please, no. Please, no! Okay, they made it. Oh, my gosh. This game is way too intense. Oh, my gosh. Okay. And he's right here again. Okay, we're gonna run, 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 run. Run for the bushes, run for the bushes, run for the bushes. Oh my gosh. He missed. He missed. He didn't have a baby. He didn't have a baby in his jaws. Okay, where do we have to go now? What? There's nowhere to run. Okay, I think we gotta cross here. I don't even know where he is. I think we gotta cross here. And I think we gotta try and get to that very, very sparse looking cover. I don't really like that cover. I don't think it's gonna be enough, but we don't have anywhere else to go. There's an open field and we have to get across it. Can we hide in here at least? Can we at least hide in here? Where'd he go? Can we run over here? Are we safe? I think we maybe made it. No, 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 no. What's happening? Run, 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 run. We gotta run. We gotta run. We gotta run. Oh, no, no. Run. Oh, no. Can I not run now? I can't run. I can't run. We gotta get to the bushes. We gotta get to the bushes. Bushes, bushes, bushes. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, he keeps hitting me. Run, babies, run. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm not gonna make it, I think, you guys. Guys? Guys? Guys, I'm limping. He hurt my leg. Oh, my goodness. No. Momma, you gotta go. Oh. Oh, my gosh. He just took our Momma badger. Oh. But I think the babies made it. Is that the end? Oh, they made it. You guys, they made it. They made it to safety. And a lot of the time, that is how it works in nature. And that's a lot of the time the goal in nature is for the babies to survive, because the parents will eventually die. It's an unfortunate fact of life. We all die at some point. But the babies will go on and continue the parents' line and spread their genetics, and for animals in the wild, that is the ultimate goal, to carry on their genes to the next generation. And so, even though our Momma badger didn't make it, her babies did, and one day they'll grow up to be Momma and Papa badgers of their own. And hopefully they will continue her line through their descendants, and so on and on and on. And here we are. So, guys, that's Shelter. That's Shelter. And look at this, all the different designs of the different places we've been and the things we've gone through. I don't know if this is the floor designs or the tiles. That owl tile we definitely saw. I think this is the different textures that tile onto the things in the world. Oh, that's really cool. The art in this game is honestly amazing. It really just is. Even though this is a very, very tense and scary game sometimes, it's a very beautiful game. And we did manage to get three of our babies safely through. So if you guys want to see me play it again, let me know. And we can go ahead and give it another try. And maybe this time we'll be able to get all of our babies safely to the hills where they will go to start their own family. But that is it for Shelter. And I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Let's just stick around through the credits and see. Is that fur textures? That looks like fur. It might be grass, but it looks like fur to me. Wow, these are just amazing textures, honestly. There's the owls again. And it's always amazing, all the people that go into making these games to me. Oh, did you see the claw in the peeking out of the one plant on the top? Did you guys see that? But it's always amazing to me all the people that go into this, because it really takes a village. There's the water, scary, scary water. But it really does take a village to make these games. And it's really cool to see how so many people can come together and make something so amazing. So, and all the people they're thanking here, Steam and Unity. So maybe it was made in Unity. Unity's a game maker. If you guys don't know that, it's actually what WolfQuest is made in. But it seems like they maybe made it in Unity. It's basically just the base. It's a base for a game creator, so you don't have to code everything from scratch. That's pretty good. I messed with it before. So, wow. Yeah, there's so many people. It's amazing. It's honestly just amazing. You look at the pretty autumn trees, too. All the names. And all mothers. Oh, they have the end of Shelter, too, as well. And it is so true. The determined mamas that that help their children make it through. There's a lot to be thankful for there. And there's our owls again. I love the little owl texture. Oh, that's the eagle. And it looks like he has, I think it's our badger. Oh, and there's babies. Oh. That's actually a very good ending. I actually really like that ending because it does go to show what happens in nature, is that a lot of the time when something dies, it dies to allow something else to survive. Something else can survive because, oh, what is it doing? It ends up allowing something else to survive because it has died. So there's also something I want to show you. We have the option to start a new game. We don't think we can continue, but under the extra, there's something, and I've never actually checked this out. There's something called Nurture. And I did try to open it to see what it was, but I don't know much about it. So let's go ahead and see. I didn't really do anything in it. So day one. Let's just see what it is. Okay, so we have our babies, and we have our mama badger here. So what are we supposed to do here? I think we can run out there. This is maybe our babies. Oh, is it like a prequel? Our babies when they're really little, too little to leave the den because they're not coming with us. Oh, do we have to find food for them and bring them food here? Oh, okay. Okay, I see. Do we have to grab this? Can we grab this? And can we go back to our den now? I'm not sure what this really is. I've heard very little about it. So if we bring this back to them, what does that do? What does that do? I think this is like a prequel, because look how much, when we see them again, look how much smaller they are. Yeah, look at them. They're so tiny. Can we bring them food? They're really little. They're really, really little. I don't actually know. What do we have to do with them? I'm not actually sure what you have to do. If you guys know what to do in this game, let me know. I'm gonna go run around outside and see what's happening out there. I have a feeling we'll probably die this first time because I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna run outside and see what's going on out there. Because maybe it'll be obvious from the environment. Because there's this thing we just grabbed. It's the first level, all right. It's the first level. I don't see any fruit in that tree. Yeah, nothing fell. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. So if you guys know what you're supposed to do in Nurture, let me know. And we may be able to come back and play this. Is there Nurture settings? Music, sound, invert mouse, return. There's literally nothing, no help. If you guys know what we're supposed to do in this, let me know, and maybe we can continue playing Nurture as a sort of side thing. But other than that, I'm going to bring this back to the den for the babies, and I will see you guys next time. And I don't know what we'll be playing next time, because this concludes our shelter series, but we will definitely be playing some more games, and I will see you in whichever one we end up playing next. But until then, I'll see you guys later. This is Jay, over and out.